Guys, welcome to AKV, and this is Vishnu. Synthesis illustration, find out the NOV per unit from the following information and of scheme money plant. Name of the scheme and amount in lakhs has been given. Size of the scheme is 100 lakhs. Face value of the scheme is per unit is 100. Number of shares outstanding is 1 lakh. And then the market value of the fund investment is 180 lakh. Receivables 2 lakh. Liabilities 1 lakh. The solution, it would be market value of the asset is 180 lakh. Add receivable, which is an asset, 2 lakh. Less liability, 1 lakh, which will give you the total asset value. Or net value would be 181 lakhs and which should be divided by 1 lakh, which gives you 181 per unit. That is the NAV, net asset value per unit is 181 rupees. Guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you are clear with this example.